Salve Regina softball player died in an early Thanksgiving morning rollover crash in New Hampshire. State police there say Drew Cepitelli was one of six people in the car when it went off the road, crashing into a divider. Her team tweeting this morning, saying in part, quote, "Our program is better because of Drew, and we hope we will continue to make her proud." Police say speed and impairment are believed to be potential factors here, though the cause of the crash remains under investigation.